I'll go.
Lucky David stepped in to save the day. Getting quite awkward with my man banging on like that.
Stupid idea, taking a little baby into hospital.
Well, we say that because we know what's at stake. My mum doesn't.
Shh! David's only upstairs.
You can try pushing this to the back of your mind. It won't stay there.
Thanks for that, Gail. Now change the subject.
You can't live like this, Kylie. You've got to find out the truth. What?
She was just keeping us on our toes.
Thanks for going.